My character is called Big Daddy, or Big Daddy, and he is the patriarch of the Pollitt family. And he's the owner of a large plantation in the Mississippi Delta. At the beginning of the play, we know that he's been very ill for a period of time. He's had an interesting and colourful past to get to where he's got to.